Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
You killed my master and left me for dead! That was a mistake!
Your master was a murderer!
I am his sworn bodyguard! It is a question of honor!
I am the Magi of Siwa!
Then you are a worthy opponent! You will die in this lonely place, forgotten! I'll have your life, Magi. You'll die in this lonely place, forgotten. You are weak, Magi, but I am powerful. A broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as tomb to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it. Anubis awaits you. The scarabs must be coming from somewhere. This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. There. Light.
Soldiers, of course.
Come! Get him!
Die!
Epsifer! Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
There's the Magi. Kill him! Kill his friend, and I'll take care of the Magi.
You are supposed to be dead, and you will be. We'll make sure of that.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
God, I have missed you. Where is your mount?
Ah, there you are. Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go, Sene.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Sene.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Some awesome soup.
Oh, all you have, your farms, your goods, your children.
The villagers are drained
you
of life.
Your very life.
No one in the Wahats can make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Matt Dunamo.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the Oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before, they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunamun is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun. Priest of the Pharaoh. Go.
Ah, home.
Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on in.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Hayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried.
Ah. Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Hmm? Sit! Sit! I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it.
Best bow to hit is right in the head.
More arrows in the rack over there. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go. Come, quickly.
Exult and no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rudjek's been killed! Your friend, the Medjay, may have been involved! Come out, if you wish to clear his name!
Prepare an ambush.
Nerk! They will find my letters and burn down my place! I will be executed!
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low.
He is getting too close.
Hey! Now for the rest of them.
He's going to be surprised.
Eyes open. Steady on.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open. They will not see him here.
Eyes open. Taking no chances.
Ugh!
gods are telling me to be careful.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these naked idiots do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties at Siwa. All the problems at Siwa are here. I try to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunamon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunamon is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. I need to hunt for leather.
Bayek, I need some help with the requests on my table if you have any time.
Teramun. Not like him to give up. The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave.
Whoa.
I should be cautious around here.
Sefneb! Netebte!
Let us...
Quickly, go!
Where is Teramun? Ah, the Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Lazy peasants! Make yourselves useful!
What have they done to Teramun's farm? I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Teramun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh.
I'm back.
Over here!
Some awesome soup.
Yeah,
move out of the road.
Oh,
all.
You're back.
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apep captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Benipe said the tools are in Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this is in Camp Shetje as well.
Thank Amun Re. Bayek has returned to the oasis.
Whoa.
Chenzera!
Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzera?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzera ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzera got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead. Chenzera, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
How did Chenzera get through here?
Chenzina, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back.
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right. I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Bayek, look at that. What is it?
I would like to know myself. Must be very old.
Someday, I'll learn to read what it says.
Keep close. Which way did you get in?
That way. But that's where the hyenas are. Bayek, I want to tell you... Well...
What is it, Chenzara?
It's my fault about him. They asked...
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
It's my fault about him. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Chenzara, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Aina! Chenzara, hide!
They're still here! Help
me! It is safe now. You better get home.
Something.
Go on.
Could I be a Magi like you one day?
Well, you can start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise.
Now get back home.
Nachte, Hirt and Bear.
My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there. Guards here are vigilant. Benipe's tools.
That's it. Die!
for my friend. That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
Think you're special, do you? Hanichero!
Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all.
Bayek, how did it go?
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They are all of equal value. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it. It is not large.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek. Thank you.